Hello, YouTube. It's your friend Angel Wolf back in VR for another evening workout in Half-Life 2 VR. So let's get back to the game. I resume my game. And we were in the cave here. And I'm about to have some fun killing some zombies. Let's get this thing started. Here we go. Here it goes. Gotta hurry, gotta hurry. Oh shit. Nope. Here they come. Here they go. End of that. Past, they can't get over. Hi, fellas. Bye, fellas. Yeah. That's a bright exit. Go. Bullets. Gotcha. Hate those things. Thank you. terrible design. All that work for a freaking pistol I don't have. I have too much ammo for. Remember this area. Sniper is. I remember this. Grenades. Not today. Mm-hmm. traps.
Incredible, you made it. We've been getting communications from Alex. I'll see if I can reach her again. Follow me.
Got your ammo? I'm coming.
Over here, Dr. Freeman. It's Leon. We're all clear. And I've got Gordon Freeman.
Dr. Freeman, you're kidding. Look, I've been on the line with Alex. Her father's been captured.
Over here, Dr. Freeman.
Eli Vance is indispensable to the liberation.
Alex, it's Leon. And I've got Gordon Freeman with me.
He's been taken to Nova Prospeckt. The Vortigaunts tracked the ship that made off with him and Judith Mossman. While the trains are still running, I'm going to hitch a ride. Here's where you come in, Gordon. I need you to make your way along the coast until you get to Nova Prospeckt. It used to be a high-security prison. It's something much worse than that now. But I think it's still easier to sneak in than to break out.
You want him to take the coast road? He won't last 5 minutes on foot. It's spawning season for the antlions.
That's why I called you, Leon. I was hoping you still had the scout car we left with you last summer. The one my dad rigged with the tau cannon.
Yeah, good idea. Hold on a sec. Norco, bring the buggy out. Put it on the dock right now. Gordon Freeman will be driving it.
Will do. Yeah. I just finished mounting an ammo crate on the back.
Good timing. Okay, Alex, we're all set.
Thanks, Leon. Gordon, I haven't driven the coast in over a year, but I have no reason to think it's gotten any safer. Meet me in the depot where the trains unload. Take care of yourself, and I'll see you in Nova Prospeckt.
Will do.
Bye for now.
Bye, Alex. Okay, Doc. Before you hit the road, you might want to grab some med kits, restock on ammo, maybe check the map, see where you're headed. There's an ammo supply crate on the back of the car, if that's any comfort. Stay with the car, make use of the thumpers. You'll stand a fair chance against...
Buggy!
Car's all ready for you. Hop in and I'll lower you down to the beach. Good, here we go. Here we go.
can't get it flipped over.
Get that car up, right? Get the hell out of here.
But it's still good. I needed it. And loading screen. Shit, the road is out. Push. Thank you. Front door now. How are you still alive? No parkour! Can't grab the ledge! Better be some freaking gold in that room. Jump. Yay. Not bad. Some electric. Surveillance. in here.
Freeman! Hurry, get in the basement. We're expecting gunships at any moment. Colonel Cubbage will be glad to see you made it.
Carrots. Gotta have my carrots.
Stay with me, Freeman.
Where are you?
Steerable rocket launcher is our best bet for taking down a gunship. Ah, hello. I'll be right with you. Now, where was I? Ah, yes. Using the laser guide, you can steer your rocket past the gunship's defenses and prevent it from shooting down your rocket. This will only anger it at first, but if you can survive long enough to make several direct hits, you'll be rewarded with a prize worthy of any mantelpiece. Now, who's going to be the lucky one to carry it into combat? Ah, yes. Gordon Freeman. I couldn't have asked for a finer volunteer. Colonel Odessa Cubbage, at your service.
Gunship!
Damn. Let me just send a warning to Lighthouse Point, and then I'll come right up and lend a hand. Go on. Teach that gunship a lesson it will never forget. Remember, use the launcher's laser guide to steer your rocket past the gunship's defenses. NLO to Lighthouse Point. NLO to
gotcha. friendship.
Get going, Dr. Freeman. We know Eli Vance is depending on you.
Thank you. no.
We have to see. Yeah. He can't bother me. I will be right back. I'm gonna go get a drink. I just need a sip of water. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. Gonna roll it into the drink. Boink. Boink. Bye-bye. Top it along. Oh, well, that's no fun. Here we go. Roll it into the drink. Bye-bye.
Too bright.
And then again, I only have any amount of health left. Take it. Breathing. Thank you. alone here.
Depleted.
Forgot to tie my pants. Give me a second here. Oh, shot myself in the foot. Start feeling it dragging on my heel. Okay, that's annoying. Long loading screen. Other side of the bridge. Time to make my butt pucker. Alright. And missed it.
Thank you.
Worth it. Gunship.
Thank you.
town. Damn it.
Thank you. Alex.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
La Resistance. I think I'm going to stop here because I feel like I've gotten some working out and my body is going, hey, you gotta take care of business here. So where am I? There I am. Okay, so this has been Angel Wolf playing Half-Life in VR. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Good night, everybody.